2008. Stewart playing three games last season for the Giants in that ceremony on the field. He stretched with his former teammates one last time, Cam Newton and Greg Olsen. So Stewart deciding to call it a career so synonymous, Cam, with those Panthers.
Yeah, we have another running back to talk about. Thank you so much. Well, breaking news coming down the wire before the draft. Taking time now to bring in our own NFL Network insider, Ian Rappaport. Ian, tomorrow is the 2019 NFL draft. Back in 2004, a quarterback named Ben Roethlisberger was drafted, and now he's entering the final year of a four-year contract. What's going on between him and the Steelers ahead of the draft?
Very quickly, in fact, perhaps as soon as today, Ben Roethlisberger will no longer be the final year of his contract. I am told that Roethlisberger's representatives and the Pittsburgh Steelers are in the final stages of a contract extension that he